Alright, I'm back. So I forgot when I shut down the shadow, the NVIDIA Shadow Play Recorder, when in this game, Freedom 4 versus the Third Reich and any of its mods, then for some reason it game locks and I need to tab out and such. So I forgot about that. Now we'll pick the enemies of the X-Men team here. Could have picked more X-Men, but we want an equal amount of enemies for the X-Men to fight. We would want enemies from the X-Men comics. And we want them to be characters that would fight together, I believe. So we don't really want the Sentinels and Magneto on the same side. Alright. Apocalypse. Well, we could pick them for now and then we'll see if we remove an enemy or so later. Avalanche. I don't know if he's X-Men. I believe a picked Banshee is a hero. He might be a villain, I could be wrong. Bishop is a hero. Cable is an anti-hero. He doesn't fit with the villains. Cobra. No. Colleen Wing. I don't know about her. Colleen Wing might be an X-Men character. Could be wrong. Colossus, certainly a good X-Men character. He's one of the X-Men team members. He just didn't have any more room now. He wanted them to have an equal number to the villains. Dagger. So I don't know if she's a hero or a villain. Same with Dazzler. So Sadler. Deadpool is fighting the X-Men in some comics and he is also fighting together with them in others. He's like an anti-hero. Bird. Dr. Spectrum. Okay. Electron. Emma Frost certainly is a villain. Good X-Men character. Abiones. Right. At a lowland. He might actually be an enemy of the X-Men if he is the guy that hates the X-Men. I could be wrong, of course. Let's add him. The son of Sabretooth. Okay. Could of course misremember. Hyperion. Ice Queen, that's the name of the character. Iceman. Impulse. Iron Cross. Okay. Ironclad. Iron Man. Jasper Sitwell. He's probably an X-Men character. I could be wrong. Could be a Captain America character too. Karnak. Claw. Was that female Wolverine character? But I think that's a good character too. Lady Lark. Don't know if she's X-Men. Leonis. Liberty Lad is vanilla. Lilandra. Living Laser. Third. Longshot. Luke Cage. Shit. Thinker. Adam Medusa. I don't know if she's X-Men. Magic. Neat will be in the same group as the others. There is a villain. Alec the Cursed. Mantis. Manta. Marvel Girl. Master Man. Okay. Mr. Knight. Modok. Moon Knight. Mr. Hyde. No. Who he is. Mr. Sinister, for sure. One of the main enemies of the X-Men. Multiple Man, I think. Could be an enemy, to be honest. The X-Men. Stereo. I don't know if he's X-Men. Stick certainly is. Stereo. Could be Spider-Man or Daredevil. Marvel. Mega Marvel, I mean. Let's add him for now. Craft. Nightcrawler is a good X-Men member. Nighthawk, I don't know. Nightside. Nikki. Northstar, Noah. He's probably a good character if he's an X-Men character. Nuke. Oakman, Odin. Omega Red, he's a villain of the X-Men. Oracle. Not certain if he's an X-Men or not. Paladin. Pepper Potts. I don't know. Pisces. Polaris. I don't remember from what universe she was. Polaris. Poltergeist, Porcupine, Power Princess, Priest of Pama, Princess Python, Prisoner. This guy is obviously X-Men, one of the heroes, same with Psylocke, so you can't use them. Prowler, they are some of the good guys, the X-Men. We need the enemies. Pyro, Python, Quartermain. Okay. Russian mercenary. Now we have the Silver Samurai. We also have Colossus, I believe. Let's move up. I missed out on him. He should be somewhere here. Not Colossus. The Juggernaut, of course. Juggernaut. The Juggernaut. We'll try to find him. U-H. don't know where he is. Alright, we are almost at S. Characters that start on S. Of course we have the Sentinels, but they wouldn't fight together with Apocalypse. I mean Magneto. Sebastian Shaw might be an enemy of the X-Men. Sasquatch, don't really know. Sabretooth is an enemy for sure. Alright. Alright, so we will move down. Silver Samurai will be added. And so the Juggernaut. We need one more. Besides the Juggernaut. I know there was a Juggernaut character, but I don't know what the name was. The Juggernaut, maybe. Yeah, the Juggernaut, of course. We need one more enemy, the X-Men. Mandarin, the Melter, Swordsman, Vanisher, Wasp is a good character of the X-Men. Final one. Alright, we will start the game. It's an AI versus AI battle. Cool background there. The stage is vanilla from the original game. Recatching data. Heroes. Good guys. Multiple man over there. There are the enemy team. Right. See Apocalypse here. It's huge, and it flies too. Didn't expect that. Then we have Mr. Sinister, Multiple Man, Magneto, he levitates over the air. Emma Frost. Harry Leland. Stick, Mega Red, Sabretooth, Silver Samurai, Toad, the Juggernaut, Mysterio. I guess he's an X-Men enemy, could be wrong. Same with Harry Leland. And we have the heroes. Storm, Banshee, could be an evil character, I'm not certain about Banshee, Beast, Bishop, Colossus, crystal. I'm not certain about the crystal, but I think she's an X-Men character from a cancelled TV show. Okay, Wolverine from a cancelled animated TV show of the 80s. Had one pilot episode, and then there was a game with her in it, you know, based on the TV show. So the game was released, but the TV show was never aired, except the pilot episode, which is like the first episode. They didn't make more ones, more episodes after that. We have Rogue, Jubilee, Gambit, Forge, and we have Cyclops. 13 versus 13. Alright. Would guess that the enemy team is stronger, but we'll see. So by holding Alt GR on the keyboard, I can rotate with the mouse like this. But I need to hold Alt GR to rotate.
Perfect. You have lost!
Don't mess with a lunar system.
Lots of custom powers here. Effects.
Sorry about that.
They're not in a real game. And with more characters present in the battle at once, we got almost enemies. By the way, options. Looks pretty chaotic. So, prosthetics have hypnotic powers. Confuses our enemies. She might be able to control like the heroes. Flying characters. Dueling. Danger versus Magneto. Harry Lowland has been knocked out. Stereo versus Wolverine. He can duplicate himself. Really impressive mode here. Lots of cool new powers and attacks, even custom voices. Sabertooth is out, Beast is out, Mystique is out. Little Rogue. Beam. fighting. Apocalypse. Huge guy. Oh. Took out Colossus.
I will bend, but not break.
Mega. Red hunting. Cyclops here. Oh! Knocked him out, but he rose up again. Ulysses out. Storm over here. Attacked by Apocalypse. Banshee fighting Magneto. Epic battle team heroes. Okay, so this is Forge.
I must gonna hurt. My target for the east.
Arm swinging for the oh. Fighting in melee here.
I'm not doing so well over here.
For honor.
All of these three are enemies of Rogue. Rogue is fighting three enemies. That Gambit is also here. Fighting from a distance. Rogue is fighting next to the enemy. Emily. A bit too much for her to fight all three at once. Now Cyclops showed up too.
For the east.
And the Colossus is pretty strong.
My target's down.
Oh.
That's the game.
Oh, she took out Silver Samurai. She looks also correct when she flies. Looks pretty cool. Just the right pose. She picked up these containers. So they can pick up stuff in this game too and throw them at the enemies. Which is pretty cool.
Give it up, honey.
And destroy them with the beam.
Give it up, honey.
Arm swinging for the fence.
The Mega Red guy is almost out. She is not alone, she has backup from Cyclops and Gambit. Also Crystal here. She's hardly doing anything. And we have Forge and Band, they are also good. Same with the Angel. Apocalypse is still around. Storm here. But the Sinister, Wolverine, Magneto is still around.
My target's down.
He's very strong too.
Arm swinging for the fences. This is gonna hurt.
This one's making this.
Arm swinging for the fences.
Repressor.
If you were less than
I'm not doing so well over here.
This better not grab me.
Crystal is fighting Colossus.
This is gonna hurt.
Typically, this ain't your lucky day, bub. This ain't your lucky day, bub.
You're no match for me.
This is very impressive for a game that didn't have any X-Men or Marvel characters or Marvel powers. Marvel voices.
Yes. Look out for the raging
Looks like I gotta hammer some sense into you.
Looks like the heroes are winning. Their main enemies are not defeated yet.
Pretty good, ain't I?
Found my tactic.
by the forces of Reich. Game.
Help me!
Charles, mon ami.
I believe you're
right there for some pounding.
I'm
swinging for the fences.
Here come old Gambit.
Don't mess with the best.
I'm sorry, Charles.
We've been looking mighty strong.
I'm liking this.
Oh, yes. I feel like she has less health. Mr. Sinister. What's happening out here? Angel versus Apocalypse. Banshee's head, yeah. He might actually be a bad guy, I don't remember. Wolverine versus Mega Red. Yeah, the only reason for me using the old version of the mod is that Wolverine looked better here. Fuck, I think the game locked in the battle. Fuck, I will have to remake this battle. Anyway, it was pretty cool, but yeah, it could probably game lock if unlucky. I played battles in this game before that didn't game lock, so. But anyway, it looks like it crashed. It didn't crash, but there was an error message saying that I lacked something, speed attribute, but I could restart the game. The recorder was interrupted, so I had to restart it. Wolverine versus Apocalypse. So it didn't crash, but it forced me to tab out, interrupting the recording. There was an error message, not the crash. Saying something about speed attribute missing. Oh, all these heroes are now fighting Apocalypse. Toad is taken out too. Banshee, Wolverine, Bishop, Gambit versus Apocalypse, the final boss of the TV show 1992, while Mr. Sinister is fighting Angel and Rogue. Really love the animations of this mod, making the characters come to life. Cool that this mod was made by one guy. We are using a vanilla stage, so the battlefield is vanilla, but the characters' voices and powers are all custom. Could try a custom stage, but usually they risk being less functional in rumble mode at least. We'll try it.
Don't mess with the best.
With the same team. All the robots here.
We be looking
back. Looks like I gotta hammer some sense into you.
Let's rock and roll, y'all.
Bub, I'm gonna rip you up.
Looks like the villains are losing. We had an equal number of villains and heroes in the beginning. 13 versus 13. But it looks like the heroes are winning. There are more heroes alive than villains. Only Mr. Sinister and Apocalypse are alive of the villains. I don't know about Magneto. He might be alive somewhere. I'm trying to find him. Ah, we have Juggernaut here. He's still around. But he's, yes. Got himself stuck over there. Here is Magneto. He should be very strong too. Shouldn't be easy to take out. The bodies of the beaten enemies seem to disappear after a while. Might be wrong. No, they do not disappear. We have some of them here. Harry Lowland has been there forever. Silver Samurai. Oh. I think Crystal was taken out. I think she was fighting the Juggernaut. don't know where Magneto is.
That's the game.
Time for a beating.
We be looking mad.
Don't mess with the best.
Ah, they are here now, fighting the Juggernaut. Maybe they've defeated the others.
Look out for the Reich engaging.
This is really gonna hurt. He's pretty strong. He can take a lot of damage. Lorena's trouble getting to the area where he is.
I'm swinging for the fences. Don't mess with the best. I'm swinging for the fences. Prepare for some pounding.
There are the other heroes. Yeah, the hero team was way stronger than the villain team. Some really strong villains, but together the heroes were stronger.
Looks like I gotta hammer some sense into you.
Most of them are still alive. They just destroyed the fence, so Wolverine could enter. Really cool.
This is really gonna hurt.
Looks like I gotta hammer some sense.
Campaign is also really fun. You'll certainly play it. The X-Men campaign. As you can see, the animations of the characters are very, very good. For this game, I mean, custom animations, they make them look like. Looks like these characters. Rogue's animations and Ninja flying around like this.
That's pretty good, ain't I?
Don't mess with the best.
Yeah, the Juggernaut is still at full health. He is very strong. Rogue is almost out now. Maybe Juggernaut can win if he can't be defeated.
Pretty good, Anna.
Perfect.
Rogue might be knocked out.
I'm done for.
Yeah, she was knocked out by Juggernaut.
I'm the best at what I do.
Wolverine is also hurt.
This is your lucky day, bub. Stand up.
Juggernaut seems to have unlimited health. He's not even hurt, maybe. That's a bug or something, I don't know. This is not the latest version of the mod. Maybe he is bugged, so he can't be killed. I don't know. At least in Rumble mode, he seems to not be able to lose any health. That would make it a bit unfair, to be honest, to the other team. Get lower health.
Got the energy for that.
Don't mess
with all these heroes fighting against him.
Don't mess with the best.
We be looking mighty strong.
I'm swinging for the
health. Normally gone.
Time for our beast.
Yeah, something is off with him. He'll defeat Wolverine too. Then defeat the others. I think he is overpowered. Probably some bug that makes him like have unlimited health or something.
Give me a hand over here.
Yeah, you take out Wolverine.
We be looking mighty strong.
By the forces of Reich.
Alright.
Ah, ya Raji Blackheart.
Prepare for some pounding.
It's only gonna get worse.
Bye. Wolverine is restoring some health here.
My health.
By the forces of
Reich over here.
Perfect.
I'm swinging for the fences.
Mutants are also good.
I'm swinging for the fences.
I think Juggernaut is bugged in this version. He can't lose his health. He's too strong. That would be a problem in the campaign if we face Juggernaut.
Prepare for some pounding.
See that
swinging for the fences.
Toad is there and Mystique.
Time for
see if other bodies can be found.
Uh.
That's Mysterio, I believe. He was taken out too. Yeah, Juggernaut is bugged. Don't lose his nap. Then we replace him with someone else. Can actually lose his health. Oh, it took out Wolverine. It's still not hurt. Yeah. Hope you enjoy your night. Alright, exit Rumble Room. I believe the X-Men won. Juggernaut was bugged. He couldn't lose his health, so it doesn't count. He would have lost otherwise. Against all of them. Okay, we'll try a custom battlefield. Valhalla is cast, but we want an X-Men one. DSX base. Model New York spaceship conduit. Could be the X-Men ship, I don't know. Okay. Usual uninvented guests, Fire in the Sky, Frightful 4, Invaders, Bayon Memories, Cold Reception, Villains for Hire, okay, Hunting the Hunters, Swamp Rat in the Trap, Burning Down the House, Madison Catching, Tor Breaking the Inner Circle, okay, Imperial Assault, Singing Empire, Devil of We'll try the X-Base, and Juggernaut will be replaced with someone else. Can't have an unbeatable enemy. Vision. He might be X-Men. I'm not certain. I mean, a mutant. We'll take him instead. Might be someone else too. Let's take a female, even if she's a hero. I don't remember. We'll take probably Dazzler. Okay, and we'll start the game. X-Men stage. The enemy spawned at the same location. Cool stage. Tried playing on custom DC stages in the other mod, the DCU by Infinite Ray mod. The enemies didn't really spawn, so the heroes ended up hitting air. But in this mod, it works fine, the Avengers mod. And this is different, it's the first one. Here we have Dazzler. He might be a hero, but he's on the enemy team. This was very... what should I say? Not much space to move around in this place.
Okay, you were less than consider yourself.
Oh yeah.
Like a god.
Cool. Mod.
I'll handle this alone.
I'm guessing the heroes are in. We'll see. Colossus is out already. No, he's not out. Dazzler can shoot. He's low health already. That guy is out. Sneak can shoot too.
Take the hint.
You will not survive. You will know the taste of defeat.
Serious inside here. Sinister angel.
You're no match for me.
Hood moves. Anyway, too. No force with that. Like a toad. Cool. From out.
You will not survive.
Beat is really cool as well. Game. Just at this point.
I'm pretty good.
Looks like I gotta hammer some sense in here.
I need an assist.
Time for a beating.
Stay right there.
Your ear comes out,
y'all. Y'all better help me.
I can't think straight. I got a little extra for you.
Time for a beating.
Wicked fire.
Should've seen that coming.
How about this?
I'm feeling better now.
There, indeed. I'll handle this alone.
We didn't know that Apocalypse could fly. Beat this out. So this is like the base of the X-Men. Custom stage. Counter attack on Anita and his goons. Evil Mutants.
I'm pretty good, aren't I?
Time for a beating.
If you get this joke before he gets me.
I think it's time to end to this game.
Frost is already. He's still alive. Yeah, Gambit is out.
This one's giving me trouble.
Looks like I got hammer some sense of it.
This is a really fun game if you like tactical role-playing games, and if you like Marvel, you should really play this mod. In the Rumble Room, it's fun just to play random battles like this, but see who wins. But you can play them yourself too. But the story mode, the campaign, the main reason to play the game. It's a mix between an RPG and tactical strategy game.
I demand you take this instant.
It's very well made, the mod. Story bits straight out of the comics.
Next thing. Give me a hand over here. Help! I'm losing a
weapon. Fused Rogo, she was defeated.
Strength fading.
My frost is down. Storm. Oh, there's someone down there. Bishop, maybe. Oh, that was Bishop, then that's the other guy.
Let's rock and roll, y'all! I guess y'all
enemies seem to be winning this time. Mystique is out, and Frost is out, Silver Samurai is out, Harry, whatever. Blue Man is out. Sabertooth took out Rogue. I think the evil guys will win this time. This battle was more condensed. Everyone was at the same location. That benefited the villains. The other battle, they were very spread out, allowing some heroes to gang up with some villains. The angel is still fighting. He's pretty strong. Banshee still fighting. There are two heroes at least against many villains. Banshee might even be a guy. All right. Most of them can fire some projectiles. Oh, Colossus is still alive. Good guy.
Victory is mine.
Very well.
That's the game.
You were less than formidable.
Aye, Ratchet Blackhearted Booger.
Aye, Ratchet Blackhearted Booger.
You ain't worth my time.
Take this.
Stay out of my way.
Take this.
Whoa, close one.
Take
You're
this.
No match for me.
I have failed.
Right. He used the heroic revival there to regain his health. He can use it once every battle. In the old watch mode, I don't believe that AI used it, but in this one, they do. The AI is much better here.
I'm a half pint.
My health is running low. Take this.
Colossus is still around too.
These will be
more. Seems Apocalypse can be defeated, but it's a huge amount of health.
You know better than that.
Here you
go. That's the game.
Juggernaut can verse me in the campaign if he's immortal.
Black-hearted bugger.
I'm a half pint of dynamite.
That's the game.
Who is the girl? We have Sinister here and the angel. There should be a female somewhere. I hear female voice. Ah, we have Crystal here.
Don't mess with talent. Let us see if you fly.
Close one. She's still around too, fighting Mr. Sinister and Toad. There's some kind of fire ability.
Ah, yeah, Raji, black-hearted bugger.
That's the game.
I'm losing this bloody fight.
Angel showed up here. Sabertooth and Sabertooth followed.
Take this.
I cannot win this battle alone.
Well, I'm gone.
Crystal is losing. Seem to mostly have the defensive abilities. The angel is still there. Colossus. Don't know where Magneto is. Right. Mystique down. Bishop and Beast are down, Silver Samurai and Harry Lune. Harry, whatever it's named.
Or did I just give you one?
Alright. Magneto seems to just vanish.
Let us see if you fly.
Take this.
That's the game.
Sometimes I forget how strong I am.
Need a break? What did I just give you one?
It's game time.
You're done for.
Well, I'm gone. Sometimes I forget how strong I am.
Versus Mr. Sinister.
Let us see if you fly.
That's Mr. Sinister. Then the other guy was someone else.
More energy to do that.
Take this,
loser.
Need a
Sinister. There is Toad, he's out.
That's the game.
I don't know where Magneto disappeared. Rogue bodies disappeared, so not all bodies stay forever. Like Beast, for example, is still here, but Rogue is disappeared.
You will not last 5 seconds against me.
Jubilee is not here either.
Sometimes I forget how strong I am.
That's the game.
Apocalypse seems to be
That's the game.
Immortal. But he was defeated previously. Maybe he disappeared when the game tabbed out, I don't know.
You will not last 5 seconds against me. Let us see if you fly. This will be most painful.
This one's mine.
Oh, you got
my way.
Never win this fight. You will not last 5 seconds against me.
You know what?
Take this. Take this.
Need a break?
Right. I think the heroes will lose this. Banshee is about to lose. He's the only one left. The angel has been defeated. They don't know why Apocalypse has so much health.
This will be most painful. Let us see if you fly.
Colossus is still around too. He was one of the buddies, not one of the main four heroes.
My way.
Sometimes I forget how strong I am.
Perfect.
No, I cannot do it.
I will crush you easily.
Too long, but Banshee is almost done now.
Okay,
he's out. Only Colossus remains of the heroes.
You are done for.
I am having fun, are you?
He might be out soon. Yeah, he's done. The villains won. Apocalypse, Mr. Sinister, and Sabretooth are still alive. The villain team. High score. Knockouts. Stick, Toad, Colossus, Cyclops, Multiple Man, Omega Red, Dazzler, Forge, Gambit, Jubilee, Rogue, Wolverine, Storm, Magneto, Harley Leland, Harry Leland, Frost, Crystal, Silver, Samurai, and Mysterio, all of them were defeated. Score. High scores. Alright. Next. Alright. What's another stage I want to test? Same battle again and see if this is an X-Men stage or not. Looks bugged. It's all pink. Could be wrong. Maybe it's supposed to be pink. I think it's bugged.
Perfect.
Stage is larger, but certainly not with correct text.
It appears that I win.
So this is Stereo. Prefer this stage in the sense that you can zoom in better on the characters. Characters look way better when you hold the mouse on them. They are light and... Multiple Man can multiply to many versions of himself. Not the best stage, but certainly better since it's larger. It's a shame it takes this opening. I really like the test on areas that are higher up, so that I can zoom in like this.
I hope you can buy more for the Easter.
I've got a little extra.
mercy.
A little help would be appreciated.
Do yourself a favor. I have returned. And don't get up, dear.
Should have seen that coming.
Girls up there.
Am I to understand your question? My intelligence.
Let me know.
I require assistance.
I have returned. Am I pleasant? Disconcerting.
Yeah, they have the exact right poses and movesets. Some of the characters.
I'm back.
Rogue looks exactly like the performance.
Sometimes I don't know.
The game's strength looks really good. Yeah, we got Harry Leland here, fighting Silver Samurai. He's fighting a lot of enemies. Backed up a Rogue, Lee and Beast. Yeah, the stage was more fun, but sadly didn't have the proper texture. Maybe it's been fixed in the later version. I will re-download it later. Tried.
You will not survive.
For the game, it's also run.
Take this.
Cyclops.
Perfect.
Oh, there we have Crystal.
Consider yourself
that's the game.
Take that. Do yourself as left me.
You will know the taste of defeat.
Don't mess with me.
I've heard worse than this.
So most of the X-Men are still around.
I have returned.
Really like how Rogue looks in this game.
Give it up, honey.
She looks great.
Better luck next time, sugar.
Unsuccessful.
Pleasant dreams, y'all. Light 'em up.
Arms swinging for the fences.
Cyclops has his beam.
You will not survive. For honor.
So he can be taken out. Same with Toad, Beast.
Time for a beating.
My defeat will one day have to
Ripley looks cool too. Gambit. Bishop. Sabretooth is out. This guy is Forge. Wolverine versus Mega Red, he was taken out. All the evil guys seem to be taken out soon. They're still fighting Mr. Sinister and Apocalypse. Huge guy. Can lose health here, so he's not immortal. Unlike the Juggernaut. So that's good at least.
I'm swinging for the fences.
Too far.
One thing I don't like in the game is that when you hold the mouse on the heroes, they look much lighter, but you can't have them look this light all the time. Some characters look better than the other, and like them.
I don't like the looks of you.
This one's out. The energy for that.
Mr. Sinister is fighting with some heroes too.
Stay right there. You're a mess.
We be looking mighty strong.
Better luck next time, sugar.
By the forces of Reich.
Let's rock and roll.
Look out for the raging
strong.
Whoa, close one.
Sorry about that.
Yes,
you want a piece of me.
Not bad for a girl.
Look out for the raging Cajun. Look out for the raging Cajun.
This mode is really, really impressive. The game is Freedom Force versus Third Reich from 2005. It's standalone, you don't need the first game Freedom Force to play it. And in a modern computer, it's likely that the CD version won't work. So I recommend either getting the Steam version or using the GOG version. On Windows 7, I know that the CD version of Freedom Force do not work, but the GOG version do work. I am using Windows 7 here. On Windows 10, I believe that the GOG version also works fine. I don't know about the CD version, if it works on Windows 7 10. Healing himself. Back to full health again.
Hun, this is really gonna hurt.
Time for a beating.
Ah, yeah, Raji.
I don't like the looks of you.
Oh, yeah, I'm liking this.
This better modicum.
Here comes the Koopsy Grease.
I require help immediately.
I'm sure this is the character from the TV show. I suppose with the main character. Cancel TV show. Oh, they took out Apocalypse, so he's not immortal. But I think that Juggernaut is.
I got a little extra for you.
So Sinister's still around. He might lose soon. He's fighting literally everyone now.
I'm swinging for the fences.
We lose against all of these. Yeah, the heroes won. Alright. Stick, Sabertooth, Toad, Mr. Sinister, Musclemen, Omega Red, Dazzler, Storm. After Storm was defeated, Apocalypse, Magneto, Harry Lila, and Emma Frost, Silver Samurai, Mysterio. Only one hero was defeated. Storm. The rest were enemies. Right. So what if we do this? And try the Juggernaut against everyone to see if he can actually lose health or not. We'll see. Try this. Ah, he's over here. It's a really impressive stage. In its size, at least. Find our way there down. Seems to be stuck.
Perfect.
I'd kill.
Oh, we can jump.
Ha! You have lost!
Shoot through the walls. Assisted.
I'd kill.
The boundary will soon reach him, I believe. Might have to exit then, take a different stage.
Perfect.
Yeah, they'll find each other soon. Beast is also nearby. Alright, so...
All
hands to it. We've a battle ahead.
Ah, he found the area.
This is your.
But I don't like this stage. Rumble room. I have to take a different stage. We'll take the space again. Against the Juggernaut.
You have lost.
I got a little extra for you.
Kill everyone against the Juggernaut here.
We'll know the taste of defeat.
Arm swinging to the fence
shall be mine.
You were less than formidable.
Bigger and better.
Consider yourself defeated.
You got your deal.
I'm back.
It's
arm swinging for the fence.
That's the game.
Arm swinging for the fence.
I don't like the look.
Give me this.
I challenge you.
Look out for the range of Cajun.
Consider yourself
defeated.
I'm a hat.
Arm villain. Swinging
I challenge
fence.
You.
Perhaps you
need a break.
Or did I just give you one?
Yeah, it looks like he's invincible.
Oh, yeah.
Can't be used now. His health can't be
reduced.
You will know the taste of defeat.
Nice try, comrade.
Sorry about
that. Here comes the ball.
Come here, tough guy.
No low on power. Victory shall be mine.
Target's down.
No low on power. You will know the taste of defeat.
Consider yourself
forces of right. By the forces of right.
Stay right
there. This is gonna hurt.
Take this.
You will know the taste of defeat.
Yeah, he looks bad.
I hope you
arms swinging for the fencer. Arms swinging for the fencer.
I'm back.
Stay there.
Stay right there.
Shall be mine.
Cause trouble. The campaign.
Need a break.
Consider yourself.
We'll play it until we reach an issue and can't proceed, and if that happens, we'll download the other version and try to play it instead, even if we don't really have any things there. We'll see.
I can't.
Come here, tough guy.
I got a little extra for you.
You will not last my sight.
Arm swinging for the fence.
Get
on over here.
I believe you're mine.
Take this.
Sometimes I don't get closer.
We be looking mad.
Victory shall be mine.
That's the game for all.
Yeah,
you will know the taste of the
peace. Immortal. Okay. Right, thank you for watching. We will probably upload two videos, one with the where I went through all the characters, that's the previous video, and then we'll upload this as the second video. Then I will do some campaigns. Alright, so new campaign. Very easy. We won't start that now, but thank you for watching. Bye.